Hi.
How are you? Good morning, Planet YouTube.
Good morning.
Hope you are well. It is another beautiful day here in the UK. Well, yeah. It's a little bit grey, but the sun is trying really, really hard. So I've come on quick to do a quick today in my BuJo, and then I'm going to go out and mow my lawn again, just to make it from that downturn.
I got a dragon.
Is that your dragon? Okay.
This is my...
Darrell helping. He's back to school tomorrow, yes. So, yes. I hope you are having a fabulous day. The time is 11 a.m. on Monday the 22nd of April. It's Easter Monday, and it's time for today in my BuJo. How are you? Are you having a good day? It's Easter Monday. Have you got any plans for today? Do you do anything special for Easter? Some people go all out, don't they, and have like big family celebrations and all that lot. Mine just go, happy Easter if we remember. If not, we just eat chocolate. But, you know, I eat chocolate any time of the year, so... Easter's nothing special. It's just, I get, you know, to choose big eggs, and it's socially acceptable for me to eat a shitload of chocolate.
I like this.
You like them?
It's Batman.
It's Batman.
I like stickers.
So we did all of this yesterday. Wow. Yes, they're stickers. They're for you.
What?
They're for you.
They're for me?
Yeah, that's what it says on the front. Look, for Darrell.
Yes. Can I keep it?
Yeah. Mary sent them to you.
Thanks, Mary.
Yeah.
You're very helpful.
Very kind, isn't she, sending you all that? Right, I didn't do much of my stepping yesterday because I did loads of videos. So, and you guys left me loads of comments. That was so fab to wake up to all of that this morning. Loved it.
Can I have the Batman car?
Can we do it in a minute? Because Mummy's doing this at the minute.
And did Mummy's send it with Cindy?
No, not Cindy. Mary.
Did Mary and Amanda sent it for me?
No.
I love it.
You love it, do you?
It's for me.
Yeah.
I like it.
I didn't do any of that last night before I went to bed because I just went to bed because I was so tired. It took ages for my video to upload last night. I don't know why, but it was just like, oh, I'm so done with it now. So, that is all finished. I've got a few things that I need to move over.
Wow, look at that.
But yeah, we
it's
are now...
It's a bat gun.
We
can
are now...
Can I have that
shush,
one?
Into week 17. I like this one. This is that. I like that. I need to draw something though. So I need to put something in here and in here. And I did have an idea the other day. And now I can't remember what it was. That happens a lot. And then there is my slightly psychotic looking bunny. So, change the pen. Excuse me.
Is that black like Batman?
Black like Batman, it is.
Can you have a... See, you can draw Batman.
I'm not going to draw Batman. It's time to do the weather. I know that it already says it's partly cloudy. Could you please stop talking for a minute?
I'm going to talk to you.
Why did I just do the wrong thing? Because I already checked the weather, my mum and I were talking about it just now. So, yeah. Today is... Now see, now it says it's just going to be clear, whereas 10 minutes ago it said partly cloudy, and you look outside and it's partly cloudy. So make your freaking mind up. So then how do you explain the fact that later on there's going to be cloud? I don't get weather apps at all.
Not me.
I want something that, see, I like this, but this is obviously not telling me everything I need to know, because this is saying that it's clear and there's, you know, a sun and the highs and lows and everything else. But then you go into like forecast. Okay. This is today. See, that's all of that. But then you go into the hourly one. And at 3 o'clock, there's a cloud, and at 4 o'clock there's going to be lots of clouds. So, you know, what do I write then if it's not going to give me a true I'm never sure now what to write, because it just seems like it makes up as it goes along, doesn't it? So I am going to put a cloud in here.
I don't know how to
because
write.
There is going to be clouds later.
Did Batman sent it for me?
No, Mary sent it. I just told you that.
Mary didn't send it.
Yes, she did.
Batman sent it.
Batman sent it. Okay, Mary, you want a Batman, love. I'm going to put down that it is supposedly a high of 17 and a low of 12.
Only toy stickers.
Sun came up. Go and show it to your brother. That's a fantastic idea. 5:57 and goes down at 10 past 8. So do you track the weather? How do you track the weather? You use, if you're here in the UK, do you use the Met Office? Do you use, you know, an app? I mean, my mum swears by the BBC app, but I've been sat here before now and I've looked at the BBC app and it's gone, oh, it's cloudy, and there's been not a cloud in the sky. And then it's been like that all day, no clouds at all day. And I'm like, Okay, so far today, I have done,
toys.
No, they're stickers, darling. You've got to stick them on things.
Can I put them on my t-shirt?
No, they're for going in a book or something.
Can I
put them on? We'll do it in a little while, all right?
And the bathroom?
Okay, so I've done my day face cream. We'll do it in a minute, Darrell. Let's do another tarot pull. I'm going to use the Everyday Enchanted again, simply because I want to get more familiar with this deck. Well, I bought it because
put my sticker in your journal.
Yeah, I've got a journal for you in a minute.
What journal? Is it a bad journal?
It's a journal for you.
What journal is it?
Oh, it's a journal for you to do colouring and writing and things in. And just stick your stickers in. So yeah, I had a whole clump of things fall out of there.
Can I do the gun and the...
Can you stop for a minute, please? Just while I do this.
Can I do my colouring and my drawing and put a
stick?
Yeah,
in a minute.
Which one shall I am going to do?
In a minute. You've got no patience, have you? They stick together, you know, so that's why it sort of tends to shuffle in clumps. Even when I try, doing it this way. And I find it hard to do this when I'm sat down. I like to stand over it usually.
Let me show it to YouTube. You see?
As you can see, it goes in clumps.
Can I show it to YouTube?
There you go. There's Darrell's Batman stickers YouTube. So, and then when you spread it, they spread in clumps. They don't spread neatly, not like my Everyday Witch Tarot, which I think is why I keep going back to it, because it's such an easy deck to manipulate. I might try dusting this with my anti-static thing that I use in my embossing, see whether that just makes them slightly less sticky. Let's have that one hiding there. Ah, the magician. Okay, so.
Yeah, do you see it, YouTube?
There you go, you've got a bloke working in the garden.
Yeah.
All right.
He's trying to cut. Shh. That's not. Shh. Shh. Shh.
Could you go play for a minute, please, while I do some talking? Go on. Go on. Shoo, 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 shoo. Go on, and then we'll do your journaling in a minute.
I'll do my journaling now.
You've got a man here digging a garden, okay? He's making a little oasis for himself in a very, very built-up city-type area, as you can see. It's beautiful. You know, he's grown sunflowers. He's got other... The animals are coming because it is so... It's a needed thing, okay? He has everything he needs to move forward, okay? He has all the tools that he needs to get the job done, all right? He's got his spade, he's got his bucket, the animals are there to help him, he's got the little sprite to help him, he's got encouragement of, you know, this young chap here, he's got a knife there to help cut things and all of that. So he's got everything that he needs for the job at hand, okay? So I've put, I have all the tools I need to move forward and create my own paradise. So we did that last night. I need to write in
that there.
So 7318 of 2.86 miles. To sleep at 1:30 and slept till about 8:15. So today I have stripped the beds.
Me too. Did I do it?
No, Mummy did it.
When I was watching my film.
And I have done the loo and put the laundry on. Okay, so I don't have any appointments, but I do need to check what bills went out today. Although it's not a banking day, so there shouldn't really be anything gone out today because it's a bank holiday, which here in the UK means your banks don't work. Yeah, no, nothing's gone out yet. So my iTunes bill is there, but it is the only one. My electric and my gas aren't there yet. Neither's my water bill from last week, which is highly bloody annoying, which means it's all going to come out at once and I'll be screwed.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too, baby. Right, so...
I love you, Amanda.
You love Amanda too, do you?
Yeah. I love everybody.
You love everybody.
Everybody on YouTube.
Everybody on YouTube. That's quite good, isn't it? We've managed to do it so that not only am I working with a black pen... But I've got to use squid ink gelato. Now, I made an awful mess with this last time I tried to use it, so let's hope I don't do the same again, because if I do, I'm never using this again. I will consign it to the naughty pile.
Eleven teen stickers.
Ah, that's lots, isn't it?
I don't have a lot of stickers, Mom.
The
DVD name has to come off. Mom,
you can put my name
in your journal.
Oh, can I?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Can you do it now?
Give me 2 secs.
I did it!
It looks messy. Why does it look messy so much? That's a horrible one to use.
I did it.
I might save it for just like background shit when I need black, because it is so, so messy. Hang on, 2 ticks, please.
I did it.
Yeah, okay. Give me some room.
Okay. I did choose the room.
Right, let me just clean my stencil.
Yep.
Find a white bottom of everything.
Yep. And then you can do it. Shut it. My brothers play Star Wars. My brothers play Star Wars.
Is he playing Star Wars? He ends up everywhere. It's horrible.
It is. It's horrible.
And it ends up on like both sides of the stencil as well, which is just...
Hey, guys.
Thank you.
I did it to you.
Okay, excuse me. Darrell wants me to put this in here, so I'm going to put it with the card that Mary sent.
Yeah. Mommy sent me a black stickers as well.
So, there you go. I'm going to stick that in there. Right, I'm going to leave this open so that that has a chance to fully dry, because if I recall, it transferred last time. So, yeah. Right, what are the prompts for today? Let's hope it's something easy. Sometimes I think people forget this is supposed to be a doodle challenge, not a, you know, be as artistic as you can and make everybody feel like crap challenge. The earth. I can do it, earth. I've got a stencil to draw circles. The writing is Earth Day. Is it Earth Day today?
Yes. It is.
Brittany wants to know how old you are. How old are you?
4.
There you go, Brittany. He's 4.
Yeah.
And a camellia for the flower. Is it Earth Day today?
She is 4?
I didn't know it was Earth Day today. Not that I do any. I usually forget. 8 p.m. comes around and I'm usually sat watching telly anyway and totally forget. Don't touch. Okay, so we can do that. That'd be nice and easy. I can draw a planet Earth in the corner and a camellia. Which will probably end up looking exactly like my peony, because, you know, they do for some reason.
Don't you do my journaling?
Let you do some journaling. Right, go get your stickers then. Okay, for those of you who don't want to watch Darrell do his journaling, you can leave now.
Yeah.
And come back for the evening edition. Right.
And that's
come
it.
Come on then.
That's it for the
day. Got your stickers?
Yep.
Come on then.
That's it for the day.
So, I've got for you...
Let me open it up. Which one?
Oh, I think that's upside down. Let's just do it that way. And then there's... So, you can put some stickers in here if you like. Mm. Would you like that? We could put that one on the front. Should we do that?
Yeah.
See if we can get this open without completely wrecking it.
YouTube, you can't go yet.
You can't go yet, YouTube.
Yeah, because you actually can do my stickers.
Oh. Hang on. Just wait a second. Patience, child, patience. And then I might be able to use these bits.
I'd love to do the back gun.
Alright.
Okay, let's
just see. Wait a second, Darrell. Goodness me. No patience at all, are you? Right. Right, so we've got
Batman.
I hate that you say mean like that. Hang on, I've got something on this. Right, so we've got that one.
Yeah.
This is very hard to do when you're on my lap and I can't actually see what I'm doing. Okay. That one. So I think we should put this one on the front like that. Yeah?
Yeah.
So what we do is we unpeel it.
Yeah. And we stick it on.
And stick it. Should we stick it there?
Here.
No, you do it at the top because that's where the title goes, isn't it? Okay, stick it down then. Push it down. That's it, push it all down. That's it, well done. Right, do you want to stick more on the outside or do you want to put it inside? You want that gum one, don't you?
I want to put it in here.
In there, there you go.
And let's do that one. That goes next to her. Let's try the Batman one.
Well, don't put them all on the same page because we've got to do some writing and stuff in here first as well. I think we should put another one of these on the front as well.
Yeah. This.
Put it down there in the corner.
Get up, wait a minute.
Can I push it?
Yeah, wait a minute. I've just got to get it down first. Push it. That's it. Right, so there you go. You've done some stickers. We'll do some drawing in a minute.
Let's do that one.
You want to put the car on here?
And the bike.
Yeah, we'll do them tomorrow. Okay, we've got all of it. Look, we've got all of this to fill up. Okay, this is your journal now. All right, so we'll do some drawing in here in a minute. Okay, would you like
that? Let's do it here.
Yeah, we'll do that one tomorrow. You've got to do a page every day, haven't you?
Let's do the back car.
You want that car down, don't you? Yeah. Where are we putting the car then? Where do you want to put it?
Next to the back.
Should put it along the bottom so it's racing along. Yeah. Make sure it's straight. Just chuck a sticker down, child.
Is it going to dry?
There you go. It's going to go boom. They're good, aren't they? They're all textured. That's nice. Right. So we'll do the rest tomorrow. So what do you say to Mary?
Thanks.
Say thank you, Mary.
We'll do one more.
We'll do some more tomorrow, and we'll do some drawing a bit later on as well.
Let's do drawing.
We'll do it in a minute, okay? So what do we say?
Thank you. Can I keep my journal?
What have you got to do now?
Put your thumbs up and click that bell.
Yeah, what about comments?
Yeah, we like comments.
We like comments, so please do feel free to leave us a comment.
And go in my journal.
Yeah, every comment gets a like, a love, or a written reply. Please give us a thumbs up because it's great for the channel.
And thanks for joining my stickers.
And thanks for joining in with the stickers. I will be back for the evening edition a bit later on. See you later, guys.
Bye.
Mwah. Good evening. I've just got out of the bath. And I've put face cream on, and then I thought, oh crap, I haven't finished. So yeah, welcome to the evening edition. Hope you had a good day. We got out and we mowed the lawn again, and had bolognese for dinner, and I washed the sheets and all that. So I thought I'd get on here and finish up for the day. Okay, to bed. Oh dear me. So, I did not wear makeup. I did the challenges. Oh, well, I've penciled them in. I have not had booze. My little man is snoring his head off. Right, I have had fizzy and caffeine, because I was worried about a caffeine withdrawal headache. So I had a very, very small, 500ml bottle of drink. I've not had chips. We had bolognese for dinner. And I haven't done anything else just yet. Okay, so. Oh, wow. I just pinged on the lid to my pen. It's not flying. I could do something like this. Don't say anything. Just shh. You do not need to say a word, okay? Mood. Yeah, we're still rocking along at this nice level. This is really good, actually. I know why my mood has been so good compared to maybe last month. Reasons I'm not going to go into, because, you know, it doesn't need to be discussed, but it's nice to sort of feel like me again. Pardon me. I've literally just had that bottle of Coke, so probably won't sleep now. I wouldn't normally, but I am going to colour that simply because I know I've done over 25,000 steps because I've just hit 25,000 about 5-10 minutes ago. I'm already on 25,200, so I will just colour this in and then I can write it in tomorrow morning when I get up. That's exactly how many steps we did.
So tomorrow I've got doses right in the amount that I did. It won't be too much more than what I've already done. I don't plan on doing much else. I'm going to bloody bed. Was it Monday? Yeah. I gave my office a little tidy up. So a bit of movement going on upstairs. I need to go and clean up the kitchen. I haven't done it yet. Won't be any more bills to do because, like I said, it's a bank holiday. So I have sketched in a flower, and now I'm going to draw it in and paint it. Tell you what, those cards get bloody heavy once I've got a few bits and bobs in them.
And it'll all be one colour because I am not farting around doing shading.
And although I'm not doing shading as such, I am doing each petal individually because I believe it shows slightly in the way that the paint lays. I mean, I'm not being 100% neat about it except on the very outside. Just because sometimes you can tell if somebody just goes and colours the whole thing, you can see that, you know what I mean? And if I'm going to go to the effort to put this in my bloody journal, then I don't want it to look too fucking shabby, do I really? I'm quite pleased how this turned out. Normally I would draw something like this from a clip art or another drawing. I actually drew this from a photograph of a real flower. Camellia. I can't remember what the bloody thing was called. I don't know whether that looks like a camellia, I mean really, but I also... So you guys have seen my little one, now meet my big one. This is my big one. And we need to draw the earth, don't we? So do I draw a massive one? It doesn't really give me any room for journaling, does it? Not that I've done a lot. Basically we made the lawn. And I washed some sheets and that's about it really. So I am thinking that I might just fill the whole page up with my earth and just put down there, you know, nice relaxing day at home or some such crap. Or should I make it a smaller earth and... Right, that I'm happy Darrell's going back to school tomorrow. Yeah, I'm going to make it a smaller earth. And then I've got a little bit more room to write. So, if you're wondering what that is, Darrell opened his Easter egg today. I completely forgot yesterday that he had it, so I gave it to him today. And it was a Toy Story one. It came with a little ceramic mug in it, and he was very, very happy. So I thought I would get a picture of the mug and add it into my journal. Well, not a picture, you know. It was on the packaging. So I just cut it out of the packaging. If you're wondering what I'm doing, my stencils hang up on the side of my calic unit so I can just literally unhook them when I need them. Right, now because it's supposed to be earth, I suppose I better try and get it looking as genuine as possible. So I am going to pencil it in and then we'll go from there. Come back. I realise that this is not at all to scale, but fuck it.
I was never one for good geography. That'll do. Oh God, please do not shoot me if you are a geography teacher. Okay, I failed geography big style. Okay. Oh dear, as I said, please don't shoot me. So I was talking to someone who makes paints. I'm not going to say any names at the moment. She was very, very nice. She answered all my questions. The most important one being, do your paints smell? Because I've had some paints that the smell is quite strong when you open the tin. And she said that's due to using clove oil, I think she said. And that she doesn't use that because... I said, you know, strong smells give me migraines. I said, oh no, it's a bit of a weird question. And she said, no, she quite understands and she gets them too, which is partly why she doesn't use that product. And then we sort of talked about, you know, how much her paints cost and how much her postage. And I was so surprised because her international postage is like $5. And I was like, wow, that's amazing. You know, and I immediately wanted to go and buy all of her paints. And she does like themes of paints. So I sort of said, you know, do you sell them as sets? And she said, well, I could do. She said, I don't ordinarily. She said, but I could make you like a custom listing. So I was like, okay, you know, how many is in set A, for example? Set A and set B. I said, because I'm interested in both of them. She said, oh, there's 18 paints in set A and it's 14 in the other one. I was like, oh. And at half pans at, you know, round about sort of $6-7 a piece. And five in postage, I need about $130 just to buy set A. And I was like, oh, okay. I didn't dare say to her, you know, do you put on the envelope for international shipping? Because I don't want to get stuck on $100 worth of fucking tax. But I said, well, yeah, okay. I'll get back to you. But I would love to get them because I keep going to our website and I keep having a look and I'm like, oh, they are so gorgeous. But, it's a lot of money on paints for something that I do as a hobby. I'm not an artist and I don't, you know. And I would feel so guilty if I spent that much money on paint. There are so many other, I mean, that $130 is about £100. That's a lot of money to someone like me. I don't work, you know. So, you know, it is a lot of money. And I'm like, there are so many other things I could spend that money on. So while I really, really want them, I'm kind of on the fence about it. Because, you know, I could save and then go, well, you know, I did save for them and blah, 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 blah. But I am kind of worried as well because I did that with some polychromos and some Prismacolors. I've got a whole set of them. And what am I using? I'm using cheap coloured pencils from a local shop. It's almost like I'm frightened to use them or something stupid like that, you know? And I just think, all that money I spent on fucking pencils and I haven't used them. But I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I could say, what would you do? But I know what you lot would do. You'd go, yeah, buy the paints, buy the paints, buy the paints. Because you're enablers, all of you. There you go, there's my little earth. And we are on the third pinky colour. I can't tell just by looking at them because they all look quite similar to me. Is it prompt was Earth Day, wasn't it? Yeah, Earth Day. As April reminded me, I think it was on yesterday's video, I haven't done my Zentangles. I know I haven't, but it's getting late and I've got to be up in about 6 hours to get Darrell to school. Mm-hmm. So I'm not doing them today either. That's right, one of my friends is in hospital with her kiddie, fallen off something in a playground and apparently can't move her neck, so fingers crossed that the little one's okay. I need to write in the day. Monday. Totally throwing me off Darrell not being in preschool today but going back tomorrow because I will now think tomorrow is Monday. So, yeah. What else was there? Oh, yeah, I paid a bill today. I also watched Supergirl, which is why that's in upside down. Once I watch them, if I haven't set up the following week yet, which I haven't, then they go in there upside down. Right, there you go. There's my spread for... if it is Earth Day, Earth Day. Of course I did, like I said, I completely forgot. I think I might have been in the bath at 8 o'clock. I can't remember, I don't know. But there you go, my phone is buzzing away. Yes, everybody in the group wishing this lady's girl, you know, that all is okay. Fingers crossed. A load of people said that my bunny is still suffering from 420. I don't know what 420 is. I have no idea. This year is the first time I'd heard of it, and it's only because I briefly read a headline about apparently people around the world were all smoking the wacky. I'd never heard of it before. So, yeah. Mikey thought it was hilarious that my mum's birthday was on 420. My mum gets no effect from it whatsoever. She's tried it and has... it's never ever affected her. She can sit in a room and get passively stoned, but smoking it has never affected her like that. So yeah, there you go. Just a little tidbit for you there. Right, I'm off because I've now got to edit this and I've got, what, 40 minutes of this one and however many minutes from this morning to do. And it takes as long to edit it as it does the original content. So this come up in Cindy's yesterday. It was broadcast today, but somebody said to her, how long does it take you to edit? I think it was today's, and she said, well, basically as long as your starting amount of footage. So like I said, I've got 40 minutes here and however long this morning was, usually about half hour, 40 odd minutes, and I have to watch it. I have to watch the whole thing to find out where the fuck ups are, or, you know, if I edit anything out, which I very, very rarely do. The bits that need hyperlapsing where there's no talking going on, you know, all the little, the words and the bit with the book and the bit where the date comes up down here at the bottom, which sometimes I actually forget to do that bit. And then there's the end, you know, the card at the end, and that's got to go. And then you've got to save it, which is thankfully super, super quick on this computer. On my last computer, that used to take longer than it did to watch the final footage, which was a pain in the ass. Then you've got to upload it, and dependent on how well YouTube's behaving, depends on how long that takes. And then you've got to go through it again to add in your iCards, which appear up there. And then that thing at the end where it comes up with my little subscribe here and my most recent video there and my other video there. That all takes time. And it is now 11:30 and I need to go to bed. So I'm going and I'm going to go and get on with that. So please feel free to leave me a thumbs up. I'd really, really appreciate it if you did. And comments, because you know what Darrell says? We like comments. We do. We like comments. If you click the book, you'll be subscribed. If you hit the bell, you'll be notified YouTube billing when I upload new content. Thank you so, so much for your interest in my videos and for spending a half hour, hopefully, by the time I've edited it down, watching me. Take it easy, guys. I hope you've had a fantastic day. It's been lovely and warm here again today, but I don't think it's going to last. As long as I get a warm day tomorrow so I can get out and have a bloody good walk on my own with my audiobook. I need to charge my headphones. Charge your headphones. I'm going to write that down. Charge headphones. I have wireless headphones. I have over the ear ones because I can't wear in-ear ones. And I have wireless ones and I don't want the battery to die while I'm out in the middle of fucking nowhere. But yeah, so I'm going out for a nice long walk tomorrow. I will see you tomorrow. Have a fantastic day. Have a fantastic night if you're here in the UK or as Wendy is in the Netherlands. It's already gone midnight where she is, so she should be in bed asleep. So she can step lots tomorrow. See you all later, guys.